Hello, I am Dr. Gururaj Puranik and I am a consultant in joint replacement surgery, sports medicine surgery and trauma in Columbia Asia Referral Hospital, Yashwantpur. The complex fractures recover at different time scales depending on the person, age of the patient, depending on the type of the injury, depending on the specific site of the injury. Usually in upper limb injuries, it takes about 3 months to recover from a complex fracture. For example, in shoulder injuries, you need a bit more longer period of time for rehabilitation following a complex fracture, so as in wrist fractures. In lower limb fractures, it can take up to 6 months for recovering after a complex fracture. The knee injuries will need a lot of rehabilitation in the form of physiotherapy and exercises to regain strength and range of movements, and so it can take up to 6 months following a lower limb complex fracture.